to her sideways. No. I'm glad I'm a country boy, ain't you, Stretch?
Well, as a matter of fact, I ain't.
Maybe if you turn your microphone on.
I have.
Well.
Yeah, they've tried again.
You got your new battery in?
Yeah, put my new battery in as well.
What's a battery?
Well, we better have a look at that. Well, if you'll all be just excusing us, we're going to have technical director over here. There ain't no battery in there.
Well, as a matter of fact, I ain't. There's something I need to tell y'all.
Oh, I know. I've been waiting. Enough of that. Come on.
Well, right now, we ain't got time for you to be telling the life story there, Stretch, because we got some dancing to do.
Okay.
And that girl's going to get there and fight for your permit. You might as well find one, too.
I'm trying myself a pretty lady over here.
I want you to find a good one, Stretch, a good one.
A good one. I've got one.
You got one. You got yourself one.
Come on,
where are you here?
It's my man. Whoa. Keep your hands to yourself. It's my man.
No. I tell you what, man, Trusty, you were going to hold out for that one. He's pretty handy.
Come on, Bruce. Come on, Bruce. That man?
That's a man.
Move up. He looks like a lively one you got there, girl. Yeah.
Hey, Bill, why don't you teach him how to dance?
Why don't you teach him how to dance?
Okay. Hey, lady, stop it.
Hey,
sorry. Get a room.
Come back.
Now, lady,
look at it.
You look so pretty. I think you should do a little curtsy. Oh, that's it. Let's start the dance with a curtsy. So, you walk in for four.
One, two, three, four.
And curtsy.
Two, three, four.
And
two, three, four.
And in between everything, we clap. One, two, three, four. Now,
you see what hurts if I'm home from his overseas school?
Shirley! Shirley!
Curtsy to you. What do you do? That'll do. No pressure now.
Just bow.
So, gentlemen, walk in for four, bow for four, and we'll back for four. In two, three, four, and bow.
Two, three, four, back.
Two, three, four, and tap.
Well,
now the introductions are over. We're going to dance. So we start with a right arm swing.
Two, three, four, and clap.
Gentlemen, bow.
Much to Marvy, it's his old guitar. Now I don't blame
in his, because he wrote it in, but the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he went and named me Sue. Well, he must have thought it was quite a joke. Got lots of laughs, lots of folks. Seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some girl would giggle and I'd get real. Some guy would laugh, but I'd bust his head and I'd tell you life ain't easy for a boy named Pew. Well, I grew up quick. I grew up mean. My fists got hard, my wits got keen. I roamed from town to town to hide my shame. Well, I made a vow to the moon stars that I'd search those honky tonks. Kill that man that took me that old thing. Well, he was Gatlinburg in mid-July. Just hit down and I thought I'd stop and have myself a room. At an old saloon in the street of mud. There at a table, the deal was stood. Sent that dirty mangy dog to make me feel. Well, I knew that scene. I think of my old worn out picture that my mama had. Knew that scar of cheeks, his evil eye. He was big and bent, gray and old. Looked at him in my blood red coat and I said, my name is Sue, how do you do? Now you're gonna die. Yes, that's what I told him. Well, I hit him hard right between the eyes and he went down, but to my surprise, he came up and he cut off a piece of my ear.
No.
The chair right across his cheek, through the wall, into the street, kicking in the gouging, the mouth, the blood, and the beer. Well, I tell you, I've put tougher men, but I really can't remember when. Kicked like a mule and bit like a crocodile. Well, I heard him laugh, and then I heard him cuss, waiting for his gun, but I pulled mine first. He stood there looking at me, and I saw him smile. And he said, son, this world is rough. Man's gotta make it, well, it's gotta be tough. And I knew I wouldn't be there to help you along. So I gave you that name and I said goodbye. I knew you'd have to get tough or die. And that's the name that helped to make you strong. Now you just fought one hell of a fight. And I know you hate me. You got the right. Kill me now and I wouldn't blame you if you did. But you ought to thank me before I die for the gravel in your guts, the spit in your eye. Cause I'm the mangy dog that named you Sue. What could I do? What could I do? Well, I got choked up, threw down my guard, and called me hard, and called me a son. I came away with a different point of view. I think about him every now and then, every time I try, every time I win. And if I ever have a son, I'm gonna name him Ernie or Bert or Wild Bill. Anything but.
Woo!
It still worried me.
Well, Stretch. Well, I mean, Sue. I don't rightly like your chances of exploring your feminine side around these parts. Hey, I know of a place. But they'll be tolerating almost any kind of behaviors.
Yes?
Really?
Castor?
No!
Oh, I reckon Nelson.
Jackson!
Do anything you like now, Nelson.
Got married in a fever.
Hotter than a pepper sprout. We've been talking about Jackson. Ever since if I went out, I'm going to Jackson. Around. Yeah, I'm going to Jackson. Look out, Jackson.
We'll go on down to Jackson. Go ahead and wreck yourself. Go play your hand, you queen talking man, and make a big fool of yourself. Yeah, go Jackson.
I'm gonna snowball, Jackson.
See if I care.
When I breeze into that city, people gonna stoop and bow. All them women gonna make me
to eat you, but they don't know how. I'm going to Jackson. You're too loose in my coat, cause I'm going to Jackson.
Well, goodbye, that's all she wrote. But they'll laugh at you in Jackson, and I'll be dancing on the pony cake. Can they lead you around town like a dog?
For that one, he wants it for nothing.
Show curly hair. And I'll be waiting in Jackson. Woo-hoo. Behind my Remington.
Oh, we're up going again.
I live in Pepper Sprout.
What did you do to it? Girl, he told me about Jackson.
Word about the
Jackson. Ever since he first came out. Take that off, man. What are you doing?
Yeah,
you can't get it off.
They never come.
I'm going to light that.
Yeah, we got married in the
blue. Oh, like the camper said, Cat called it.
Men talking about Jackson.
What's happening to your family, man? How's about cooking something up with me? Didn't she do? I say, hey, sweet baby.
Pretty.
I don't mean maybe. We could find us a brand new recipe.
Hey, Sue.
I got a brand new wagon and a $2 bill. No plate just over the hill. The dancing's good and the whiskey is free. If you want to have fun, come along with me. Hey, good looking. What you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me? That's the best you can do for a man.
Sue.
Well,
you sure look better in them buttons and
bows
than I am.
I'll go along with that.
I'm going to stretch now, and I'll never know why they're calling Stretch.
Yeah, honey, don't be like that. He can't help it. Go in your bed. Sit by your bed.
Why
don't know what I mean. He can't help it like that.
He's pretty, though.
Daddy
or something.
So handsome. What are you doing?
The wind was in my face. The sun was shining. The birds were singing. It was glad to be alive. Where from behind the rock jumped that man. He said, I am Pedro de Manero. I got his guns. You stop. What can I do? Even I, Paco Bill Notorious Batman. He had the guns. He got no guns. I stopped the horse. He says, get off the horse, what can I do? He got the guns, I get off the horse. And now, Pedro the Bandito turns around on my horse. He points the guns at my horse, my beautiful horse. He says, horse, poop.
Hey!
What can my horse do? He got the guns. My horse, he poop. Hey! Then, Pedro the Bandito, I don't remember who it is, Pedro the Bandito, he turns to me, and he says, now you, eat.
Oh!
Oh. Oh. What can I do? He got the guns.
Catch her back.
And better than badly, he comes on the mud horse. He rides across the desert, laughing. Ha 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 ha! Better than badly. He doesn't know My horse is superbly trained. I whistle. The horse, he stops and rears up. Pedro Bandito, he flies through the air, the guns come through the air, I catch the guns. Pedro Bandito has on the ground. Ha! Now I got the guns. Hey, say to my horse. I don't even need my guns. My horse is trained. I say, horse, boop, boop. I turn to Pedro de Bandito and say, now, Pedro de Bandito, I got the guns. You eat the book. What can he do? Even Pedro de Bandito, notorious bad man, he must do it because I got the guns. So he...
I...
No. You asking me, do I know Pedro de Bandito? Why, only this morning we had breakfast together.
Don't you come home?
No one can lie to me as far. And the wagon will it roll.
No.
I saw some glisten on your pension. I saw some perfume in your ear. Well, if you're gonna keep on missing, don't bring your business back here.
La 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 la.
We don't lie.
We don't lie.
Why don't you come home?
Why don't you come home?
I gotta tell you, Burrito, you were very much like that funny fellow we had here before. Call himself Sue or Stretch or Stretchy Sue or something.
I do. I did see you before.
Sue. Who's gonna sing now for the Marghuerita?
Hey, I'll sing to you, Marghuerita.
Oh, you see.
You're gonna sing.
It's just like you.
You're gonna sing, you're gonna sing a song.
You're gonna sing a Marghuerita.
Yeah, my boy.
But you're gonna sing.
Any beautiful? Well, she was sitting there giving me looks and it made my mouth water. So I started walking her way. She belonged to a bad man all day. And I knew it's a new I should run. And I heard her say, oh, yeah.
Come a little bit closer, you're not kind of man. So big and so strong.
All alone, and the night is so long. So we started dancing, my arms, she felt so invited. And I just couldn't resist her, just one little kiss, so exciting. And then I heard the guitar player say, Mamos Jose's on his way.
Come a little bit closer. I'm all alone and the night is so long.
So I dropped my drink from my hand, and through the window I ran, and I knew I could hear her say to Jose,
oh, come a little bit closer, you're my kind of man, so big and so strong. Come a little bit closer, I'm all alone, and the night is so long.
Hey, Burrito!
Yeah?
Time for poker, huh?
Maybe later. Me just getting the roll up first.
Hey, I'm talking about cards. I'm playing cards, Burrito. Cards. Oh, you mean a poker.
Don't know what that spells.
We better find a seat before we take a bum to sit on it.
I think we need someone to help us play some cards.
Here's the dirty one.
What about this young fellow?
Yeah.
Hello! Strip that knight.
It's only poker. You're right, no, you go well then.
Give him a hand there, give him a hand.
The last time he played on my the dead man walking.
Hey, this is the one I was telling you about.
Yeah.
Hey, hey. You're going to have a gun before you start playing poker. You grab that gun.
He's only half cocked.
Yeah, stay good.
Yeah. You played poker before?
You don't know how to play poker. Don't worry. Taco Bill will teach you. When you play poker, two rules. First rule, don't tell everything you know.
What is the second rule?
I'm not going to tell you everything I know. Hey. Big Mick.
Yeah, Big Mick.
Last night,
you know,
I became ejected from the casino in El Paso.
Why?
Apparently, I totally misunderstood the meaning of the crap table. You know, what's the difference between praying in the church and praying when you're playing cards? I tell you, when you're playing cards, you really mean it.
Oh, you don't have to kneel down.
Yeah.
Oh. Hey, you're right. Hey, Gene. Yeah. Oh, Gene. Hey, I kill you. Hey, like you lay down.
You think I cheat?
Hey. You're cheating! I'm gonna kill you!
Why would you cheat?
Kill you! Just as soon as Maestro plays the music, I kill you! He's cheated at cards. And I'm gonna hang you.
I'm
gonna break your neck. Till your throat's on blue. You'll be hanging around the whole night through.
It's a good card.
Here you're cheating that card. So I'm gonna hang
you. When noose gone tight and you are strung, how satisfied that you are hung.
Yep.
But then you'll be limp, and we'll both be blue.
No.
You cheated at cards.
Good point.
Now they're going to hang you.
I didn't do that for.
Oh, I'm going to come down here.
It's going to be a hanging.
Well,
don't be so happy. Hanging.
Why, look. He's gradually getting away. Hey,
stop. Not so fast.
Oh, run. He's gradually getting away.
Run.
Come here. When I get my hands on you, you're going to have a rawhide, boy.
Rawhide? That sounds like a song.
That's a good song, that one.
It sure is.
Help, stack him.
It's rolling, 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 rawhide. The car game's finished. Oh, the street rolling. The dog is rolling. Rain, wind, weather.
hell-bent burrito, wishing my gal was by my side. All the things I'm missing, good Rachel's love and kissing, are waiting at the end of my ride.
It isn't too bad, is it?
that just about wraps it up for us.
No, wait, wait.
Mom.
Hey. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
It's always one.
Who's there?
Philip.
Philip who?
Philip my drink. I'm thirsty.
Trusty. Yeah, Charity? What do you call a beautiful woman on a Texan's arm?
I don't know. What do you call a beautiful woman on a Texan's arm?
A tattoo. Oh,
Hey, Charity.
Hey, Charity.
If it's a nickel.
If it's a nickel for a tickle, what do I get for a buck?
Have a look.
Sure. Have a look, cowboy.
Hey, has anybody out there seen my pussy?
Yeah. Hell, everybody's seen your pussy. You're sitting on it. Not as rare as it used to be. Looks like I've got the mange or something.
The worst part. We got something we can put on that to fix it. Don't panic.
A toothpaste.
I'm going down the wrong road
here. I got no idea where it's supposed to be. I think on that note, we better just wind it up.
Haven't we all had a good time tonight? Yeah. Oh, yeah. You know, you can always be sure of having a good time if you go to the garden. For sure.
Unless, and of course, you're Stretch.
Well, yes.
Where's Cat? Where is Stretch, Ken?
He's been home.
Oh. Well, the cat, where's that cat? She wasn't home. Where?
Oh, she's out soaking somewhere. Stretch being home.
Woo!
Hey! What are you doing here, Farmer? I thought you'd be home. What's going on there?
Stretch! Stretch, honey! I thought you was home.
I am.
Yes.
Well, how come we didn't stretch your neck?
Well,
you were going to say no news is good news.
No news.
Remember, I said they were wrong. You busted, that's not all busted out.
He didn't mean to cheat, of course. He was just acting up.
I'm just going to shoot him anyway. I'm going to shoot him anyway.
Well, I'll take your bullet before I let you shoot him or hang him, because I love him.
Oh, and he loves him.
Go on, forgive him, Bill.
Oh, I suppose there ain't no harm done. You didn't get away with nothing.
Shake.
And she's going to take you away and do whatever it is she does with things. Well, I'm not touching that.
No harm.
No, there ain't nothing out there.
Come on.
No. All right, go on, Bee. It's done. I didn't hang him.
Why, Bill?
Because playing.
He showed amazing grace, don't y'all?
He sure did.
Well, we better have Denise and a crew of staff up here if you can make it. Come on,
Denise,
now.
I'll get her.
You're the proprietor.
Come on, you. Hey, out here, Phyllis.
The proprietor of this
establishment. Here she comes. You
just belt mic on the intern on me.
Oh,
that
one?
Many dangers, souls, and spirits.
say goodnight to the folks? We've got Trusty.
Thank you.